So the design behind Midwest Performance was to be able to create an environment that women are able to come in and be themselves. And it's truly rewarding to be able to see a complete stranger coming off of the streets, being able to engage with another stranger that didn't know one another from day one, and now they're best friends, and being able to see them unite as one and be able to assist one another throughout their journey each and every step along the way. It's super cool. So another thing that it's truly rewarding and nice to witness is seeing women with the astonishing results that you see throughout this program, women coming in with high cholesterol and being able to revisit their physician and being able to come back with, you know, telling us the success that they had and being back in that normal range. Seeing women with a lot of different mobility and flexibility restrictions and a lot of discomfort, and within months they're seeing a significant amount of change within their ability to be able to do certain things that they weren't unable to do prior to coming through the doors of Midwest Performance. And it's honestly truly a blessing to be able to be a part of, and I just can't wait to see what the future is for each and every one of them moving forward throughout this journey.